Well, I think so. I think the guys that that played at home here are probably a little bit more prepared. You know, they've kind of already played in a pretty raucous preseason environment. But you know, it's another thing to be excited about. It's another way to kind of get ourselves ready for October 9th. You know, that's what we're all shooting for right now, and that's going to be it's going to be quite the experience. So I think anytime you can kind of get some more lights on guys, and you know, let some guys show what they can do, it certainly helps.